Mason on Twitter. Professional basketball commentator just in here doing some work for some BDot. Looking forward to this game. Should be a good one. We've got the Geelong Supercats Gym 2 over there. And then we've also got, obviously, BDot, who's playing for the Melbourne Uni Black Angels. Should be an absolute ripper. You find me doing work down there at Killside Basketball Stadium this year. That's just down there in the east, in the southeast of Melbourne. Should be an absolute wild. Barn burner here this afternoon, all this evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening to everybody out there as well watching this thing from not just their homes, but all the way around Australia and the world. Should be an absolute ripper. I'm going to commentate this thing throughout. We can have loud music on right now, but eventually this thing will quieten down. But yeah, welcome to BDot's live stream. We've never done one of these before, so we're learning along the way, but... I got a scrap.
Gotta be able to see it, but they still show up though. I'm saying for him so he can see it sometimes.
Oh, yeah.
Like, sometimes so he don't get messed up.
He ain't getting his dang shot.
What the hell?
$8.35.
Yeah, they stopped the clock.
Are you taking a foul shot away from PG and add more to him, or do you want to the whole game?
Welcome everyone to the men's matchup between Geelong Supercats and your Melbourne University Blackhawks. Tonight we are welcoming in the newest member of our team, NBA celebrity MVP, social media superstar, and NBA impersonator. Give it up for Brandon Armstrong. We're all very excited to have Brandon joining us this season. We've already noticed his dedication to basketball. You can check Brandon out through the Melbourne University Basketball website and all of Brandon's social media accounts at BdotAdot5. Without further ado, let's welcome the Geelong Supercats. Number 1, Jacob Popovic. 6, Lachlan Dunn. 7, Lewis Varley. 19, Patrick Burton. 23, Michael Beckett. 28, Kyle Mayer. 30, Jack Burnett. 33, Jesse Byrne. 34, Billy Thieben. 35, Emerson Varley. 26, Lewis Bex. And 40, Ben Scanlon. And now, for your Melbourne University Black Angels. Number 5, Brandon Armstrong. Number 8, Eamon Lothbury. 9, Solo Depp. 11, Will Burrow. 32, Agar Barney. 34, Nick Basunda. 35, Alex Cavina. 13, Ben Cody. 41, Jason Gutchoff. 50, Joe Brown. Please stand and please pray with me.
not the highest level of basketball in Australia, but it's not a bad one. Most of the commentary tonight will be about our man BdotAdot5. We'll check it out. Robin Newman with the first possession of the game, set them back out. Supercats and down 8 seconds on the shot clock, baseline ball. BDOT's coming, ladies and gentlemen. Don't worry about that. He's just going to start on the bench just to start this one up. So don't worry about it. He's coming in. He's coming in. Probably be enough for this time out, to be honest. Yeah, for those of you who want to keep a strict eye on BDOT when he comes in, he's wearing number 5 on the black jersey. And it's first quarter, ladies and gentlemen, 4:25 left in quarter number 1. Score is 10-12. Ladies and gentlemen, big welcome. 705 people on this live stream right now. Let's try to get that over 1,000. Tell your friends about it. Get them to tune in. And ladies and gentlemen, BDOT checking into the game right there. There he is. There's your man. There's your boy. There's BDOT. There he is. He's about to go ham on these guys, I reckon. I've seen these cats play before. BDOT. He's going to make them a little silly. Don't you wait. He's going to have it. He's going to have it. No good in the basket. That's another three put in by Lewis Barley. Alright, up into the front court, Eamon Larvin ripping. And BDOT first time in the hand in the ball. Hits off to Nicholas in the center. That's what Eamon Larvin thanks to the three. Goes inside for Jack. The big fella going to work on the step back. No, no good. Rebound. Armin Lippin with the triple, no good. Rebound. Marco is back in, he's going to pick it up. Lewis Barley's going to try to go to work once again. And joins his own teammate there, that's going to be a turnover. This is on inside the NBA, that will be on Shaq in a fall, you can believe that. Getting this thing happening underway. We're going to see if BDOT can get himself some buckets. I think it's too hard for BDOT. Just off the front of the rim. Jack Robinson is making some good work down there. Pushing that ball up is Anderson Farley. He's going to hit two of his. Coming up that big. And BDOT will steal. BDOT will steal. He's in transition. And you know he couldn't make the two. Big reception here. First time game right here for BDOT. Brandon Armstrong makes a pleasant stop. Make our way, ladies and gentlemen. Good start for BDOT. We're going to back up here. Playing both ends, got that skill. And Nicholas Masunda, he's going to work in transition. Ah, oh, could not find his teammate in an effective position. And Lewis Farley, this is a three. Nicholas Masunda too quick to the rebound there. Stopping him so far. Emerson Bali knocks it down low to Pulovich. He's going to back down. He's going to go for the hook. No good. This is Kareem. He's not Kareem. We've got Araquani. Fakes. Spins. Springs out on the front. Emerson Bali with the catch, bringing this thing back across your screen from left to right. It was Bali got that thing handed off. Inside for two, that was Marko Vekic. A little delay of game one there, I think should be called, but nevertheless, does have 16-15. BDOT up in this one by a point. Melbourne Uni up by a point. There we go, BDOT with the ball, he's going to get a pick from Jack. No, he's not. Take that pick. Straight inside, Araquani. Araquani loses the handle a little bit. But with a long pivot, right back up, Nicholas Masunda. Driving to work on this one, and it's becoming a little sloppy out there, ladies and gentlemen. A little bit sloppy. Ref calls that one Supercats ball. 15-16 once again, ladies and gentlemen. BDOT just keeps coaching into our players through a little bit there. Brain and understanding. That's what we're all here for. That's all that matters. Just Brandon. Just Brandon Armstrong. That's all that matters. Supercats going to bring you across your screen from left to right. Emerson Bali into the recently checked that one. Turn it a foul right there. It's going to be called on Nicholas Masunda. Foul on Nicholas Masunda right there. A little overzealous on defense. Got the substitutions for the Cats, Billy Thieben and Ben Scannell. Got the small dudes out there. BDOT should expose them. They should be exposed. Up by a single tally, 17-16. Under 40 seconds left in quarter number one. Gonna work this thing up into the front court. Araquani, aggressive take to the rack, goes up and under. Could have been a foul there, should have been shooting two, but nevertheless, catch in transition. Caltrata knocked the three down. No good, Brandon Armstrong. He's gonna get stopped in transition. Definitely a blocking foul there, that was definitely called. What a diplomatic bloke is Brandon Armstrong. Just handing the ball to the referee like such a gentleman. Fantastic to see sportsmanship like that. And yes, this is BC for men. Araquani with the aggressive take. Gets it back out. That's a three-pointer put up in there. Oh, he's going to throw that thing away. Good defense there by Brandon Armstrong. Knocking that thing out of bounds. No easy transitions. Yeah, that's exactly right there. End of the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen. BDOT a little quiet, just feeling things out here, making sure that he knows what's up. But, all confidence he's going to get firing. 17-16, we're going to go to full time. Absolutely loving these comments that's coming through, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely loving the enthusiasm from everybody involved. BDOT's going to be checking in. Sorry about the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen. If I wasn't loud enough, don't have necessarily state-of-the-art facilities, but here we are, moving the camera a bit closer. We'll see how we go in quarter number two. Keep me posted if we need meeting. Be a little louder, I'll give it a shot. Don't want to yell too loud in a stadium. We're going to have Burnett checking the ball straight back in. We're going to have Van Scallon. Scannell checking it straight in. Burnett. And that's going to be an offensive foul. Patrick Bailey with the illegal pick. You got to keep those feet set, ladies and gentlemen. Keep those feet set. All right. Solomon Deck. And talking about him, yeah, to the Melbourne Uni. That's going to be Brandon Armstrong's teammate. And look at that, Brandon Armstrong with the rock. Coming off that pick. He's going to dance on a little bit. No, Arash one. He's going to take it to the rack aggressively, put it up. And he's going to put it in for two. Coming up into the court right now, Ben Scannell, for the Geelong Supercats. Trying to post up, but we're going to front for the Melbourne University. Comes off that pick. Burnett, top of the key. Solomon Deck. Good pressure out there. And that'll be last touch there by the Geelong Supercats. That'll stay. That'll go back to Melbourne University basketball. BDOT just playing a little off ball right now. Playing a bit of shooting guard up there. Solomon Deck into A-Rock. Line is going to get a pick. This time for Will Burrell. Brandon Armstrong deep for three. What's the call going to be here? And ladies and gentlemen, that is a tech foul charged to Brandon Armstrong, I believe. And it is, that's a tech foul. Technical foul assessed to Brandon Armstrong, who believes he got hacked on that three, but they're not calling. They're going to give free throws. Taking this free throw is going to be fouled. That'll just be one free throw and the ball out of bounds, as is customary. Mention official here, ladies and gentlemen. You can't give this lady any crap. She'll clap back. Seen this referee officiate before? She'll get out a technical foul. That will happen. BDOT trying to make up for it, not allowing that 3-point entry right there. Good defense here so far by Arok Kwani. It's up to Feben. Will Burrell, good pick there, and we're going to have an easy two, not easy two. Solomon Deck with the rebound there. He's going to push in transition. He's going to find Brandon Armstrong deep in the corner for three. Brandon Armstrong, 3-point basket. That's what we came to see. That's what this live stream's all about. Beaver going to get the last one a little bit. No, almost a turnover. Brandon Armstrong, aggressive on deep, held for three. go. Should have an easy transition. Oh, what a bullet pass. Brandon Armstrong hits up Arafani in transition. Oh my goodness, someone was right before. He does have that John Wall vision. 100%. He's got that Ray-Ban vision on as well. He's got that nighttime vision. Because this is a nighttime game. We've got Burnett, top of the field. He's going to drive in. He's going to hit up to Feedman. Feedman's going to come around that pick. Lose control of the ball temporarily. He's going to hit up Patrick Daly, who's going to pull up on the top. No good rebound. Arok Kwani. All over it, ladies and gentlemen. Solomon Tech. He's going to come in. That's our boy, BDOT, Brandon Armstrong. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Andrew Feed straight into Arok Kwani. He's going to put it up on the hook. No good. Rebound. Coming away with that right there. It's Patrick Daly. He's going to kick it up. Quick three in transition. Knocked in by a little fella. That was Billy Feeman. For the Supercats. And wait, don't matter too much. The Melbourne Uni still up by three. That's BDOT. He's still up by three. 20 to 23. He's BDOT with the ball right now. He's going to work on him. What's he going to do? This is what's going to happen. He's going to get a pick. He's going to take it to the basket. He's going to find out his teammate on the wing. 4-2. That's another assist. This time, dropped in by Alex Gavino. Ben Armstrong almost with the takeaway. And that's going to be a three-point basket. Opportunity put up by Supercats number 30, Jack Burnett. Now that's going to be a foul charge to the number 23. But this is not in my program, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to try and figure out who that is. He's not in my program. So, I'm sorry about that. I don't even know who that is. Okay. Again, Jack Burnett at the line. This time for one. Ladies and gentlemen, we apologise for that. We just dropped the camera. No dramas. Get your score set in a sec. We might go get our boy James Harden back on the screen if you want. But score is 22-25 in favour of BDOT and his Black Uni Angels. Oh, that's a hook shot right there. And that's not a hook shot that went in. We're going to keep this thing back on this way for the Cats. Emerson Barley throws it in. BDOT with a good D. Knocking that thing out of bounds. Not giving the Cats an easy opportunity inside. It's going to be an inbound from Lewis Barley. Not sure if they're brothers or cousins or something like that, but they're playing for the same team. They're probably going to be some sort of relation. Won't bother trying to figure that out, but could be a bit of trivia. Marco Vekic inside, no good. With the own rebound. And that's the collapsing down on the inside. Surely 3 seconds in the key there, but nope, no three in the key. Could be a travel. Either way, doesn't matter. Ball don't lie, ladies and gentlemen. Rebound for the Melbourne Uni. They're going to hit it up. Oh, Brandon Armstrong in transition. This time does not drop. Checking back in. Supercats are going to get this back up in the front court. Lewis Barley comes off a pick. Nice. Easy finish in for two. How did he miss that? I don't know. We can look at like that. Coming this way. Ball's coming this way. We almost got cleaned up here, ladies and gentlemen. There's BDOT right there. There's our man, Brandon Armstrong. About to inbound this thing. That's what we're here for. Brandon Armstrong. That's what we're here. That's what it's all about. Nice. Get that camera back up. Nicholas Masunda checks back into the ball game. Eamon Ribbon drops it back in at Jack Ribbon, and he's going to put it up, and he's going to put it in. That's a nice basket on the inside. 27 plays 22. Pulovic hits it back out. Marco Vecchi is trying to do work on number 35. That is Alex Gabina, not number 23, ladies and gentlemen. Nice finish this time. Lewis Lowry finally makes it up for a couple of duds, but that's all right. Got Eamon Lahman Ripon checking back in. He's going to move that ball up the front. Nicholas Masunda is going to come off the pick. He's going to find Alex Gabina. Brandon Armstrong can't get free, but Jack Riverton does. He's going to take a three, and he's going to pass it back out to Eamon Ripon. Back into Nicholas Masunda. and that is not good on the inside. Kulovic with the rebound. Lewis Varley, a little bit of a chirp for the referee there. He's going to move it into the front court. Step up for a three. Easy step. A little bit of step there from Lewis Varley. Knocks down that triple. And all of a sudden, that puts the Cats up in front by a single tally, 28-27. Eamon Lahman going to check that one back up in. Nicholas Masunda is going to take it to the rack, and he's going to get called for a foul. Should be on Lewis Varley or Marco Bekic. Going to call that one on Lewis Varley. 4:14 left. Beg your pardon, ladies and gentlemen. It was 27-27 here with 4:14 left in quarter number two. Timeout on the floor. We'll take it with them. Well, ladies and gentlemen, doesn't look like we're going to be having some music here on this timeout. A little bit of history from Melbourne University, one of Australia's oldest universities. Some of the top graduates in both engineering, law and medicine. The Melbourne JD, or Juris Doctorate degree, is one of the top seven most renowned, most globally known and recognised professional law degrees that you can acquire in this country. But also very good for medicine. Most of Australia's top doctors, surgeons will have graduated from Melbourne University at one time. A little bit of an interesting way to graduate through Melbourne University as well, ladies and gentlemen, which is where BDOT is playing, is that you can only do an undergraduate degree before you're taking a master's. Only a few undergraduate degrees are offered. You can undertake a Bachelor of Commerce, Bachelor of Arts, or a Bachelor of General Science. And then you go into more of a master's degree. Generally, if you want to get a master's here at Melbourne University, it will take anywhere from 6 to 7 years, depending on the method of study or depending on the type of study. Wait a minute, I'm just going to go back to the bench. We'll keep the commentary going. Eamon Lahman Rippon's going to inbound this thing for Melbourne Uni. 14 on the clock. That's the shot clock, that is. 4:14 on the game clock. Check this thing back in. Nicholas Masunda. Not sure if we'll have a Jerry Masunda. I'll tell you a little bit more about that later. And that's rebound. Oh, just off the miss. Jack Larson looks like he's been everywhere inside. He's going to put that in. Then in for two. Coming on the other side of the floor. Billy Feeney. He's checked back in. Emerson Varley. He's going to try and work on Eamon. And he does a little bit. Gets to the rack. And he's going to get split. Great defense there by Eamon Lahman Rippon. Eamon Lahman Rippon. What an absolute player he is right now. BDOT's going to have a fun time playing with him. Lewis Barley's going to get this thing happening on the inside. Popovich, no. Great call there, last touch by Gabina. That'll be pass ball. Looking at inbound on the baseline will be Lewis Barley. Popovich with the ball. Going to kick it back out at Anderson Barley. Here is Steven. Steven's going to find himself at the flat. Get the ball out. Nicholas Masunda on Lewis. Lewis Barley. Deep dribble. He's coming alive. Nicholas Masunda could not do much there. Deep group defensive trip. And up the other side of the court. Really hard to go. Ooh. And Eamon Lahman. Thought Solomon Jack there was going to cut to the basket, did, but was not paying attention. You're going to cut to the basket, ladies and gentlemen, you got to look at the ball. You might get it back. Lewis Barley pulls up. No. Due for a brick. Got a brick. Rebound Solomon. He's going to bring it across the field. Melbourne Uni working right to left on your screen. Beg your pardon, ladies and gentlemen. And that's going to be an offensive foul, ladies and gentlemen. And Solomon Depp, number 9 over there for the Melbourne Uni Black Angels, gets called for that one. And substitution, ladies and gentlemen, popular trend here in Australia. If you're watching overseas, is long hair on a gentleman these days with a shaven face. Something strange, never seen that before. Raman Rippon checks it back up into the front court, and that is Nicholas Musunda. He's going to go on the spin, knocked out of bounds by the Cats. Good hands there by Lewis Varley, knocking that thing out. Actually, beg your pardon. That was Lewis Varley. Raman Rippon into Nicholas Musunda. He's going to fake, he's going to get himself inside for two. That's two free throws coming for Nicholas Musunda. That's going to be a foul on Cats number six, Lachlan Burrell. Oh, Lachlan Darnell. However you pronounce that one. By the way, BDOT, he's got, I think, 5 points so far. All the more reason. Yeah, so 5 points for BDOT. And yeah, BDOT's still on the bench. And this is not Div 1 basketball, ladies and gentlemen, but Div 2. BDOT's checking back in, ladies and gentlemen. Right here, he's going to be starting on the defensive end. There he is. What a boy. What an absolute boy. And Emerson Varley's going to track this one up. Lewis Varley, this time getting played by Solomon Dixon aggressively. Emerson Varley's going to come off a pick, try to dot one in the eyes of Alex Gavina. Does not work. Rebound to Darnell. And Vekic trying to enter that one in. Trying to settle for Lewis Varley. Off arm, should have been offensive foul. Nevertheless, Gavina, this ball don't lie. But the ball lied. Marco Vekic pushing it through. That's going to put the lead 32-30 in favour of the Cats. Solomon Dex going to bring this one across the timeline. He's going to try and find Nicholas Musunda, and does on the wing. He's going to get a kick from Will Burrell, who's going to turn the ball over. Coming up is Lachlan Donnell. He's going to go up top to Emerson Varley. Back to Donnell for two on the baseline. No good. Musunda goes upstairs, too high off the back. That's going to be his third personal foul. BDOT might have to carry the load this year, ladies and gentlemen. BDOT might have to put up 40 a game. You never know these things. Arrow Quine checking back in. And Nicholas Musunda checking back out. This could open up some serious opportunity for BDOT to close his 143 leg in the first half. Lewis Varley going to get this thing in. Margo Vekic fouled on the inside. That's going to be a foul on Melbourne Uni, number 35, Alex Gardina. I've never seen some of these players play before, but looks like it's going to be a pretty good league for BDOT to get his feet wet here in Australia. Make some serious buckets, maybe get his name in the paper, and see what he can do with his career from there. But so far, nothing but positive signs so far from Brandon Armstrong, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be 33-30 after that second free throw. We're going to go back from right to left. Solomon Dex is going to bring this one in. He's going to find his teammate in Will Burrell. He's going to hit straight back to Alec Kleine. He's going to find Will Burrell again. One of the most interesting jump shots I've ever seen. Lewis Varley going to bring this thing across the timeline. Going to get meted by Solomon Dex and Alec Kleine together. Unfortunately, down three for Lachlan Donnell. That's going to push the lead up for the Cats. It's 37-30 in favour of Geelong. We might never see a BDOT takeover. You never know these things. That's going to be a miss from Simon Jack. Going to rebound to Marco Vekic. Picks it up there to Scannell. He's going to find Vekic again. Lewis Varley feeling it. Should not have. But no one is there. Just got Vekic on the rebound. Ladies and gentlemen, it's up to 8. It's 38-30 with 42 seconds left in the first half. Solomon Jack right here with the ball. He's going to move it across the timeline. Brandon Armstrong this time with the ball. He's going to fake the three to the Jordan one-hand palm. He's going to move it back out on top to Bowles. And we should... thought we were going to have a defensive foul there, but that will be an illegal pick. This time it's going to be set by Melbourne Union number 35. Alex Gardina once again. 38-30, ladies and gentlemen. And we're going to have a timeout. We'll take it with them. But Melbourne University is down by 8. 38-30. I'm looking at BDOT currently has 5 points. Aside from Ben Simmons, Matthew Dellavedova, and Joe Ingles, Australia's largest exports are iron ore and coal. How about that? And university degrees as well. Lewis Bailey's going to come off the pick there. He's going to find Scannell in the corner, and he's going to drill it. Scannell comes off the bench. Emerson offense, 8 seconds left in this one. BDOT trying to get free, and Emerson puts it up. No, that's going to be a 3-point put in, and not as well. We're going to find halftime, ladies and gentlemen. Not a bad time for BDOT and the Melbourne Uni Black Angels to find a halftime as well. Currently not having the best basketball game. It's 41-30. We're going to have 3 minutes. No, we're not. How long is halftime going to be? Halftime will be a 10-minute affair. What's that?
We're not doing 15 today.
We're not doing 15? Nah, I'd be happy with a 5. Exactly. Are you going to come back to kill start this year? Just a little chat with that referee.
Thank you. transition.
Easy to B-Rock in transition.
Would have been nice for a throw down, but we'll take what we can get.
Bateman's going to get the push off, and that's a travelling violation. Nicholas Mastuma says no. Yeah, we're going to follow B-Rock right here for a bit. And after all, that's who we came to see. Brandon Armstrong. That's it, mate. That's it. And Riven's going to get a pick. Nicholas Masunda is going to stop, pop, and a drop. And a jump shot. Brings the Melbourne Uni within 9, 41. And he wins 7 now, 41-37. And that's back out for 9. Lewis Varley with the 3. Heyman Lippen in transition. Gets the ball turnover. Marco Beck is going to turn a little bit. And Pilot with the save. And he's going to get mugged by Marco Beck. Have a great hustle. Brandon Armstrong showing the hustle. Brandon Armstrong showing the hustle. The muscle. Yeah, exactly right. Okay, mate. Good, B-Dot. Good. Hey, keep asking me questions, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to try and answer them as much as I can. And we got ourselves the court sweepers. Score of the match, ladies and gentlemen, 43-34. In favour of Geelong. There we go, we're going to get this thing back up into the front court. Emerson Barley's going to get a pick from Popovich. Going to get trapped right there. And Melbourne Uni players going everywhere. BDOT's new team. Number 50, Jack Rattleton, putting the work in. I think number 23 is Mark Goodwin, so I'm going to call him Mark Goodwin from now on. I think I got that information from half time. Emerson Varley down low. Daly misses that one badly. Emerson Varley. Emerson in transition. And an interesting transition play right there, but nothing came of it. Except the two free throws. That foul's going to be assessed on number 23, Marco Vekic. Not two free throws there, actually, ladies and gentlemen. I would have paid it too, but just on the baseline. Eamon Lahman checking this one in. Going to find Nicholas Masunda. For the deuce. He's coming alive, ladies and gentlemen. 43-36, and Brendan Armstrong yells out for a stop. Going to need some defense right here from the Melbourne Uni Black Angels. Did not get it. Lewis Varley's got other intentions. He's going to try to reduce Eamon Lahman, check his thing into the front court. Met by Lewis Varley. And they're going to run a little bit of isolation. No, they're going to get a pick and roll. He's going to move to the center. And he's going to find Jack. And Jack drops it. What a pick and roll. They take that. They're going to pick a pot from the ring. Transition. Popovich finishes with two. Going to play a bit of cutthroat basketball here, ladies and gentlemen. Stop and a score. Stop and a score. Eamon Lahman's going to move this thing into the front court. Going to get a pick this time by Mark Goodwin. He's going ISO. It's up Nicholas Masunda for a three. No. And Brandon Armstrong almost with a three. Varley into the front court to the other Varley to the basket for two. This leads get pushed back to 11, what it was at halftime, 49-38. Eamon Lahman moving this thing into the front court. Lahman will keep it right here. Jack hits it off to B-Dot. What's B-Dot going to do? Back up on top to Mark Goodwin. Eamon Lahman's going to find this thing on the wing. Masunda's going to go ISO a little bit. And he's going to draw a foul. 2 seconds on the shot clock. Seeing B-Dot a little open on the wing some of these times. A lot of the defense collapsing in the paint. We can see B-Dot starting to drill some shots if they see him open. This thing's going to get reset to 14 on the shot clock. So the shooting coming in for the Sabres. Oh, he's not on my list. Not on my list. His name's Powell. Armstrong. No. Armstrong with a second effort. He's going to bring this thing back. going to get checked by Emerson Varley. He's going to beat him off the dribble, step back. He's going to go into the basket. And foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be called on Emerson Varley. He was checking BDOT. You're not good enough for Brandon. Not good enough for Brandon. This thing's going to go back to Brandon in the corner. Brandon Armstrong. 4-3. He's trying to get this thing fired up. He wants to win. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we got a wedgie. Ah, Bulovich, you should have let that in there. We got to enjoy the wedgies. They don't come often. But yeah, BDOT, ladies and gentlemen, he's got a triple. Point number 8 for Brandon Armstrong. Actually, I beg your pardon, that is point number 10. But yeah, that's what the starters call a wedgie. Find starters on NBA TV. Anyway. Lewis Varley at the line for 2. Score, ladies and gentlemen, after those 2 free throws, it's 51-41. Cats up on BDOT's Melbourne Uni. Substitution coming back on for Melbourne, Arok Kwani. Eamon Larman's going to move this thing from left to right for the Melbourne Uni. And yeah, got a lot of Australians. They should be on the starters on Monday, so they need wedges to get to 50. Nevertheless, back to the hoop session. Jack Wilson going to drop that jump shot from the baseline. We're going to move this thing in Lewis Varley. He's going to get met by Arok Kwani. Going to move this over to Mekic, or Vekic, beg your pardon. Pulovic going to get this thing over to Powell. He's going to get a pick from Pulovic. Powell jump shot and no basket. BDOT's hungry. Hey, BDOT's going to get this thing happening. Bit of a doozy on him. He's going to move up into the thunder. Eamon Larman, he's going to get this thing on the wing. He's going to drive into the basket. He's going to back down, back up to Jack Riverton. Jump. Melbourne Uni 51-45 Cats. Lewis Farley's going to go in explosion mode. And Pulovic gets hacked. BDOT loving it. But BDOT is also questioning that call. He's questioning the fair bit tonight. Could get his second tech. We don't want him to get ejected straight up. Funny comment there. Why is Kelly Olynyk there? That's nice. Keep that going. That's funny. That's funny. I like that. Yeah, he does look like Kelly Olynyk. That's funny. That's very much an Australian thing to have your hairstyle these days. Man bun action. All right, 51-45. Leading scorer of this game is Lewis Varley. Don't have the stats in front of me, but it's an educated guess. Popovich going to drain the second free throw for 52-45. Yeah, we do mullets as well, ladies and gentlemen. It's pretty bad. Hairstyles in this country are shocking. Nevertheless, Arok Kwani turns the ball over. Lewis Varley's going to move this thing into the front court. Get this thing off the pal. He's going to spin it out to Marco Vekic for the triple. No good rebound to Nicholas Matunga. Going across the screen, Eamon Larman. He's going to find Nicholas Matunga in transition for 2. Bringing this thing back, just on a 5 to play. He's got another 3, 52-47. Moving this thing, Marco Vekic beats Nicholas Matunga off the dribble. Meets Arok Kwani. Beelos can check that thing. Back over to his center, Jack Rallerton. And Jack Rallerton can hit Arok Kwani. He's going to find Eamon for the triple. No good rebound to Powell. Metallica haircut, I like that. We're going to find this thing in the front court. Marco Vekic going to hit up Kelly Olynyk. Wait, that's Powell. Back out to Marco Vekic. Who's going to put it up and not drop it in. And that's a tough rebound there by Jack Rallerton. Just walks over Marco Vekic. He's tired of that nonsense. All right, 52-47. We're going to take a timeout with them. And no ball tampering so far. happening in this game. 52 to 47. And Cats up by 5. Take a time out with you. 52-47.
Yeah, Johnny!
Time in Australia is 9:45, so 9:45 on a Saturday night. And ladies and gentlemen, just thought I'd let you know, Australia's GDP right now is currently around about $1.2 trillion. We're a pretty big booming economy over here in Australia. But we're going to work this thing from left to right across your screen. Melbourne Uni going to inbound this thing up the ball. BDOT with the ball up top. Emerson Bali trying to check him. No chance, but BDOT just throws it up a little too wild. And we're going to have a push up in transition this time. Lewis Bali going to have this thing down on the corner. Pulovich hits it out to Burnett. Burnett to Emerson Bali, and he's going to throw it away. He's going to throw it away. And BDOT's going to inbound this thing to Solomon Deck. He's going to bring it off. Yeah, I'm damn straight on bias. This is BDOT's channel. Let's go BDOT. BDOT's going to hit this thing out of Solomon Deck. Pull up jump shot. Does not drop. Arakwani up on hard for that. And almost took it away. Burnett with the rebound. Hits up Lewis Bali. Lewis Bali going to work this thing. Get a pick from Burnett. Shot, pop, and not drop. Solomon Deck with the rebound there. He's going to find... Actually, that was Arakwani. Solomon Deck with the ball now. He drops to Nicholas Masunda. Up and under. 52-49. The Uni. Melbourne Uni Black Angels only down 3. BDOT's team is on the comeback. 2:31 left in quarter number 3. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Up in the green. In BDOT. In transition. Goes up and drops in 2. Okay, BDOT wants the crowd. BDOT wants the crowd. We've got to get BDOT the crowd. I'm not going to count that basket. 52 plays 51. Yeah. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. I'm trying to get BDOT to jam this thing. I was talking before the game. We need to get a BDOT jam. I agree. I reckon it'd be pretty lit if you ask me. I can sing the national anthem, but you don't want me to. I've got a horrible singing voice. Anyway, back to the game. And that's an... Oh, baby. Tough jump shot right there. Drilling that thing in. We're going to get BDOT with the ball top of the key. He's going to get a pick from Nicholas Masunda. He's going to work it over Arakwani. He's going to find Nicholas Masunda open. Take it into the rack. 4-2. Back to within the point. 33-34. I'm not singing the anthem. It's not happening. Stop asking. Bringing this thing from right to left. Lewis Bali this time getting checked by BDOT. BDOT's going to show his defensive stop. Does not get a stop. BDOT, Lewis Bali, this is what we came to see, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe. Solomon Deck's going to move this thing into the front court. Hitting up Arakwani. Solomon Deck with the ball. Nicholas Masunda on top of the key. Pulls up to the right. Not drop. Rebound that time to Patrick Daly. He's going to find Scannell. He's going to work it in the front court. And Burnett's going to get help over there from Feben. He's going to come off the pick. Unorthodox jump shot goes not drop. There's Solomon Deck with the ball off the Brennan Armstrong push. Going to find it inside. And Nicholas Masunda, no, it is for two. Lewis Varley's going to collect the rebound for the Cats. Under a minute to go. 56 plays 53. Lewis Varley, he's hungry. Rebound and two to Burnett. Maybe last possession of the third quarter so far for the Melbourne Uni Black Panthers. Solomon Dex going to move this thing in. BDOT wants the ball over here on the right wing. Nicholas Masunda going to get it from the elbow, and he's going to get fouled. Are they going to be Feben or Daly? And it's going to be gone to Feben. Oh, I love a shrimp on the barbie. You better believe it. Anyway, Nicholas Masunda at the line shooting two. Score, ladies and gentlemen, 58-54 now. Nicholas Masunda for Melbourne Uni. Still got a free throw to come. I am, by the way, I'm Woolies all the way. Woolworths all the way. Great specials on cereals. Yeah, veggie white for sure. And that is not good, ladies and gentlemen. You better believe it. BDOT right there. He's giving it. BDOT is bringing the energy in transition. Find Simon Deck to finish off the third quarter. 58 plays 56. This is nice, ladies and gentlemen. BDOT, he's bringing it. He's bringing the sword. Yeah. Need some ankle insurance on that last one. And BDOT playing for the Black Angels, you better believe it. And no, I cannot dunk. I'm like 5'11". Yeah, bad behavior, 100%. Keep these comments loving, I'm loving it. I'm loving responding to you guys on behalf of BDOT. Fantastic. That line is going to be around 12 points. Few assists, few rebounds. Yeah, that'll be actually a good idea. We're gonna try. We'll try and mic up BDOT during the game. We'll try to do that one time. Yeah, you got 14 points. Oh, do I? Oh, MJ or LeBron, you got to go Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan for sure. And I've seen a lot of questions coming up about AFL footy. I'd go for the Hawthorn Hawks, ladies and gentlemen. Hawthorn Hawks, you better believe it. Yeah, we probably should call an ambulance to that guy. We've got some guy over here with a pink jumper walking across the court like he owns it. He's not even a player. I don't even know why that's allowed, but nevertheless. All right, we're going to get these things started. Marco Becic, how's it going, mate? Yeah, chatting with Marco right there for Geelong. We're going to try and get him out of his game. And he does. He turns it over. And Araquani for two. Araquani for two. In transition, BDOT. 58, Cats 58. We got this thing tied up. It's a tied game. Melbourne Uni Black Angels are coming hard. Vekic with a turnover. You've got to believe BDOT's there to collect that steal. He's going to work it across your screen from left to right. Going to get a pick. Now he's going to pull up. Oh, just a little ring. Not enough net on that one. Rebound to Lewis Varley. He's going to put it up. Into the front court. He's going to find. Oh, that's going to be a foul. Solomon Jack is going to get that one. Feben for the Cats at the line for two. 9 minutes, 20 left. By the way, I'm liking all this positive commentary coming through. Ladies and gentlemen, it's absolutely fabulous. I'll tell BDOT he got to check an AFL game in. I'll probably check him one. Yeah, I'll I'll get his stats up at the end of the game, ladies and gentlemen. Fourth quarter, we've got to go play by play. Beeman knocks down the second free throw. We're going to have Solomon Jack for the Melbourne Uni Black Angels. That is BDOT's team. Going to move it into the front court, getting met by Beeman. Pretty good defense there, but Solomon Jack good enough to get around it. Pull up a jump shot. Not quite good enough on that one. Arakwani could not get the rebound. Vekic going to secure it. Hit off to Lewis Varley. He's going to make his way into the front court. Marco Vekic with the ball is going to get a, not a pick, going to find Scannell is going to pull up. Stupid decision to pass that. And BDOT in transition is going to get fouled. You find yourself open the top of the key like that, you drop the shot. You don't pass that into the post in heavy traffic. No good, no good. Anyway, BDOT to inbound this one. Solomon Deck with the ball. Solomon Deck's going to get met by Feeman. We're going to have a little BDOT action right here, I hope. What's he going to do with it? Maybe fall with it a little bit. Nah, he's going to hit back out. He's better. Solomon Deck pull up jump shot. Does not drop. In the front court, we're going to have this thing coming in. Lewis Varley comes off the pick. He's looking for a shot this time. He finds his center, Daly. Back out to the top of the key. BDOT's going to get called for that. He's foul on the hands. BDOT's talking to Lewis a little bit there. A bit of trash talk. Nothing wrong with that. Bit of crowd cheering, I'm not sure what that's for. Nevertheless, it's probably for BDOT. Probably for BDOT. That's 2 points put in by Marco Vekic. My name is Robbie Mason. Find me on Twitter at RobDogMason and on Instagram at BobbyBMason, all lowercase one word. Back to the game. BDOT's going to find Nicholas Musunda. Turn to the basket. Secure his basketball there, turns it over. Unfortunately, Marco Vekic's going to settle it down. Hits it up to Scannell. Scannell's going to put it into the front court. To Feeman, back to Scannell. And Varley, the open man, the last person you want through that three, but no dramas. Misses the triple. Misses the triple. Nicholas Musunda's going to inbound this thing on the baseline. He's going to move this thing left to right. Try to get this thing in the front court for the Melbourne Uni Black Angels. All right, ladies and gentlemen, substitution coming in. Number 34, Nicholas Musunda is going to take a rest. Taking his place will be Mark Goodwin. Checking this thing back into the competition. We've got BDOT right here. He's going to hit up Mark Goodwin, top of the key. Slow moving offense right now. 62 place, 58, Cats up four. Still that margin. Lewis Varley, he's everywhere. Going to move this thing across the timeline. BDOT playing aggressive D. Scannell is going to get a foul. Arakwani too aggressive there on the defense. I appreciate the love, guys, but how about we show some love for BDOT? We've got to make sure he sees this when he comes and watches the film, for film study. That's the most important thing of everything, film study. But, all right, ladies and gentlemen, tell your friends about this feed as well. Let them know what's happening. Good game of basketball, 62-58. Get them on this feed. Let's get this feed happening. Lewis Varley pull up triple. No good. Bit of a brick. Trying to build a house. But Feeman with the ball up top. Going to get a pick from Vekic. He's going to move into the front court. Vekic fakes the three. Lefty does all right on that pull up jump shot. Drops it. They're going to get this thing moving up in top. Arakwani like a ball in a China shot. Offensive foul. You've got to have a more settled offensive attack like that in transition. Not nevertheless. Plenty of time left in this one. 6:51 left in quarter number four. 64 place, 58 Cats up on BDOT Angels. Any questions about Australia? Any questions about this league? Come get me. I'm going to try and get you guys sorted. My Instagram, by the way, is at Bobby B. Mason. So follow me on Insta at Bobby B. Mason. Oh, guys, you're too kind. You're too kind. We're going to take a timeout, ladies and gentlemen. Take a timeout. score as we're going to head back out of this timeout. 64-58 in favour of the Cats. Aussie, 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 hey? Stretch right here. Lewis Bailey's going to work this thing from right to left for the Cats. He's going to get it by BDOT. Brandon Armstrong hits it off to Feven on top. Vekic, he's going to find it over to Lewis Bailey, who is the centrepiece of this offensive attack from Geelong. And Feven's going to take it aggressively. Vekic, jump shot does not drop this time. Feven with the rebound. Vekic into the rack for two off glass. Into the front court this time, Eamon Lahman. Going to get met by Feven. Ill-advised pass in the boat right there. But good changes indeed there by Mark Goodwin. Going to secure it. Eamon Lahman once again. He's going to find it inside for Jack Rivenen. Jack Rallison, beg your pardon. And that's going to be last touch by Melbourne Uni Blast. The Angels. Lost my words a little bit there, but that's all right. Any other questions? Any other questions? Hear me out with questions. Let me make sure your entertainment experience is as good as mine is right here. Front and center, watching Brandon Armstrong play, your former celebrity game MVP over in America.
Lock him down.
This is Division 2 in Big V basketball. Big punters, Div 1, ladies and gentlemen. That triple is off the mark. We're going to get this thing moving for BDOT. He's got the ball. He's going to look to score. He surely steps to the right, drops the triple, not quite. Nicholas must have the rebound. Bit of communication there. Score 66-58 in favour of the enemy. Man, they're going to have a foul. I didn't see what that was about, but sure, we'll cop it as BDOT fans. That one's going to go on Billy Feven. What an Australian name that is, Billy Feven. BDOT's got around 14 points. Don't have the stats score with me, just an educated guess. Eamon Lahman checking this thing in. We're going to find Nicholas Masunda top of the key. He's going to get met by the outstretched arm of Marko Vekic. And that's a nice finish on the inside by Mark Goodwin. Not to be denied on his attack to the rack. 5:07 left in quarter number 4. 66 plays 60. Lewis Bailey moving this thing into the front court. Met by Nicholas Masunda. He's going to hit Vekic in 23 and 23 climb right there. Oh, almost a peak BDOT, almost in transition. What have we got here? That's going to be a turnover. Now BDOT's in transition. He's going to play his turnover. Lahman. That's for two in transition. You better give BDOT the assist there, ladies and gentlemen. And no, that is not Thon Maker's brother. Ooh. 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 I disagree with that call. I don't think that was a foul, but no, it's not my opinion that matters. It's the rest. It's the rest. Anyway, Billy Feven at the line for two. I don't agree with that call. But nevertheless, it is what it is. Score right now is 66-62. A bit of Rasheed Wallace action right there. Ball don't lie. Fourth quarter, 4:34 left. It is 68-62. We're going to move this thing back across your screen from left to right. Lahman's going to check this thing in the front court. Going to get led by Feven. Going to hit this thing to Nicholas Masunda. He's going to get back to Goodwin. Lahman back into the paint. Eamon Lahman. Going to get a pick from his center in Jack Rallison. Jack Rallison for the jump shot. Does not drop. Rebound Nicholas Masunda. That thing's going to get knocked out of bounds by the Supercats. 4:15 left in quarter number 4. 67 plays 62. Yes, jump shot missed by Jack Wellington. Lewis Harley, who else? There for the rebound for the Cats. Going to feed it up to Scannell. Scannell pull up, jump shot from the key. 69-62, beg your pardon. Moving into the front court, Eamon Lahman. People on the scoreboard tonight are done terrific, so they're not helping me out here. Jack Rallison has it back up. Eamon Lahman steps back. Triple. No, sir. Rebound, Mark Goodwin. That's going to get turned over. Mark Scannell going to hit up to Lewis Varley. Unorthodox shot to say the least. B-dot in transition. Mark Goodwin. Nicholas Masunda. That's going to be a double dribble, ladies and gentlemen. Correct call. Unfortunate call. But 3:31 left in quarter number four, 69-62. I don't know about you, but I just want to see BdotAdot just maybe take 10 FGAs to finish this thing up. Good hustle there by Mark Goodman. He's going to move this thing into the front court. That's going to be a turnover. Lewis Harley in transition for the easy two. 71 now, play 62. Back into Eamon Lahman for the Melbourne Uni. Checks in for Jack Wellington in the paint. A 2-point of the old fashioned way on the hook. Under three to play so far in this fourth quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Lewis Farley going to get a pick from Marco Vekic. Not going to use it, going to go the other way. Billy Feven met by BdotAdot. Going to make this thing into Daly's channel. He's going to bring it in back to Daly for the 2-point jump shot. And that's a brick if I've ever seen one. Nevertheless, Lewis Farley off top. Rebound catch, getting a pick from Daly. That's going to be an offensive foul on Daly. Moved his body before the play was able to go on from that. But yeah, hit me up on Instagram. You want me to do anything for you guys in Australia, some basketball, commentating dunk at Bobby B. Mason, that's my IG. Or hit me up on Twitter, follow me on Twitter, I post a couple of things, at Rob Dog Mason. That pink-haired creature that you saw, ladies and gentlemen, a bit rude to say that, but that's what you call a university student here in Australia. They all look like that. But Nicholas Masunda pulls up, triple. That's a 3-point basket right there. It's a 4-point game, 71 plays 67 in 2:04 left to play. BdotAdot playing for the black team for those who just checked in into his live stream. Vekic for the red team coming in. That's going to be a foul call. At the line for two off that foul will be Marko Vekic. Marko Vekic drops that first one. Marko Vekic putting up for the second one. And no good. No good at all. Again with the board, hits it up to Eamon Lahman. He's going to move it into the front court, met by the defense of the Supercats by Marko Vekic. Jack Rallison sent a way out. Going to find Nicholas Masunda. No, he's not. He's going to swing it back around. Eamon Lahman, this time met by Marko Vekic. Looking for Nicholas Masunda. Stephen Austin, BdotAdot. Nicholas Masunda in. Got a 2-3-point game, 72 plays 69. 3-point game, 72 plays 69. I agree. Let's get BdotAdot the ball. And that's going to be a foul, ladies and gentlemen. In the penalties, that'll be free throws. Taking the two this time for the Cats will be Feben. Yeah, a bit of trash talk there from BdotAdot. I like that. That's nice. Let him know at the free throw line. Get in his head a little bit. I like that. That's nice. All right, Feben at the strike. Red team by four now, ladies and gentlemen. This free throw will make it 5, and it does. Mark Feben, well, no, Billy Feben will make that one. It is a 5-point game. BdotAdot with a ball right here on the left wing. He's going to get in there by Scannell. He's going to do a little bit of a dance on him. He's going to take it all out. Unfortunately, BDOT turns that thing over. And we're going to go to timeout, ladies and gentlemen. 70-69, catch ball when we come back. That's the red team. That's not BDOT's team. But you know what? Crazy things have happened. 1:17 left in quarter number four. Yeah. There we go. We're going to take a timeout with them. People asking me Ford or Holden. Neither. Volkswagen. Once again, my Instagram is at Bobby B. Mason. That's at lowercase B-O-B-B-Y-B-E-E Mason. Follow me on Insta. Get in touch with me if you want. I better have some more followers. Gentlemen, final 2 minutes. Cats have the ability to move this thing into the front court. Marco Vekic is going to be inbounding this thing. Eric Kwani, he's going to be the jumping jack, hoping to make a little bit of difficulty inbounding. But yeah, good call there. 74-69, 1:17 left. Inbounder straight to Pulovic. Pulovic going to hit Vekic. Vekic inside for two. Extends the lead out to seven. Need a miracle here from the Melbourne Uni Black Angels, home and line. Checking this thing back into the front court, looking from left to right. He's going to get a pick on Arakwani. He's not going to use it the first time. Turns that thing over. That will be Pulovic with the rebound. He's going to hit Lewis Farley. And they're going to play the foul game, ladies and gentlemen, with 55 seconds left. Lewis Farley will find himself at the charity stripe. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Brandon Armstrong, you know him as BDOT. That's his real name. I'd like to thank you for checking in on this live stream for his first game down here for the Melbourne Uni as well. Big ups to you guys for coming down here and watching some hoops. Fantastic. Got myself a little commentator over here as well. He's helping me out. But yeah, into the front court, Eamon Lahman pulls up the triple. Risk that one a little. Lewis Farley with the rebound. And they're not going to call double, they're going to call the foul before the step. Lewis Farley going to be at the line for two. 77 plays 69 in favour of the red team, or the Geelong Supercats. Makes a second. Lewis Farley would have to be player of the game so far. Don't have a sponsor, so. Lewis Farley makes a second. And that's gonna be a quick foul there from the Supercats. Not gonna be free throws just yet, but that will be inbounding from the Melbourne Uni Dark Angels. And yes, I agree, give BDOT the last shot. Let's see him do some stuff. Eamon Lahman's going to bring this thing to the front court. He's going to hit Brandon Armstrong for the deep triple. And that's not. Brandon Armstrong, deep triple. You're always still going to get stuck in the net. Brandon Armstrong pulls up for the triple again. And we seem to have a little bit of a siren happening right now. This could be a fire drill. It could be. And we're going to have a timeout, ladies and gentlemen. Can't play with this side. We're going to figure out what this is. This is weird. Never seen this before. Yeah, this noise. We're going to try to shut this noise down.
I'm not going to try and do it. Someone else is. I don't know this place. Yeah, BDOT, he's rung the fire alarm. He has rung the fire alarm. Somebody throw a bucket of cold water on him. He's too hot out there. He's in fuego. Evacuate. This game will be cancelled, ladies and gentlemen. We need to evacuate right now. Oh, we're not evacuating. Not evacuating. They want to play basketball. We just had an announcement. We need to evacuate. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to call this one for the time being. No? I think we're just going to play this last 30 seconds. We're going to play this last 30 seconds out. Because that's what Australians do. We have a fair dinkum attitude. And that's going to be a foul. BDOT's going to call, get that one. Popovich will go to the line for two. And evacuate in an orderly manner. Please proceed to the nearest exit and evacuate in an orderly manner. Evacuation is in effect. Evacuation is in effect. All right. Here we go. We're out of here. We're out of here. Is that going to be a cancelled game? Probably. Probably will be. All right. There we go. Well, no worries. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're evacuating. We're going to get out of here. Spewing. I was enjoying this basketball game, but it looks like we're going to have to cancel this thing a bit early. We're going to try and figure this thing out. All right? But that should be the... That's your...